Hallo allerseits, El Pium hier und ich habe den falschen Todian. Und willkommen zum ersten Part von Neptunia Game Maker Revolution Display. Oder wird es Revolution Evolution genannt, wegen dem Doppelpunkt zwischen R und T. Ich nenne es einfach Revolution. Aber ja, neues Jahr, das heißt, es gibt wieder was von Neptunia. Ja, leider kann ich das Spiel erst einen Tag nach Release hier spielen. Das Paket mit dem Spiel von Ifis EU Store kam erst nämlich einen Tag nach der Veröffentlichung des Spiels. Naja, immerhin besser als es bei Sisters vs. Sisters damals der Fall war. Wo das Ding einfach, glaube ich, um ein, zwei Wochen sich verspätet hat. Oder sogar drei, vier. Auf jeden Fall war deutlich länger als das hier jetzt. Ja, das Gute ist auch, ich konnte Final Fantasy VII Rebirth noch fertig aufnehmen. Das heißt also, ich kann mich voll und ganz auf dieses Spiel hier konzentrieren. Jawohl. Ja, was gibt's über das Spiel hier zu wissen? Ich muss gestehen, ich habe mich nicht allzu viel in das Spiel hier eingelesen. Ich weiß halt nur, dass wir hier die Older Map spielen. Deswegen der Hoodie hier. Und ansonsten, ja, es gibt drei neue Göttinnen. Die sieht man auch schon hier. Ja. Und vom Gameplay her, also zumindest von dem, was ich gesehen habe, ist wohl ist das ähnlich. Bin ich mal gespannt, wie das dann sein wird. Dann noch schnell kurz die ganzen Settings hier einstellen, dann können wir gleich loslegen. Okay, dürfte dann soweit passen. Ich werde auch dann für einige Tage auch das Rebirth Let's Play hier pausieren von Final Fantasy VII. Einfach deswegen, damit ich auch dann, wie bei dem Spiel damals, ja, so einen kleinen Puffer aufbauen kann. Ein ganz kleines bisschen. Und wie auch sonst, werden wir natürlich hier auch auf die Platin gehen. Hoffentlich muss man da kein New Game Plus hier machen müssen. Aber mal sehen. Ich würde sagen, genug gelabert. Auf geht's.
In a vicious world of rival game makers. In order to acquire shares, makers wage a vicious war for supremacy. And thus, a new maker steps into the fray, attempting to endure the storm. To triumph in the battle for game industry.
Tja, wer das wohl sein könnte. Oh, gleich direkt hier in Crisis City von Sonic the Hedgehog.
Goddesses have not. I've reason indeed.
I know we were wrong back then. But
the time has long passed for cheap excuses.
Hey, let's wrap this up already. It's more important to find what you're searching for. Don't you agree with me?
You needn't remind me.
Neptune has arrived.
Crap, the nuisance is here.
Do not interfere, visitor from another world. This is none of your concern.
But it does concern me. After all, I'm everyone's president.
If you are to side with failure goddesses, then you are my enemy.
Okay, dann, ja, rein ins Tutorial.
I can handle any opponent.
I warn you, irregular.
Ja, durch Final Fantasy VII Rebirth müsste ich ja noch ein bisschen in den Flow drin sein. Gut, so kann man dashen, gut zu wissen. Scheint schon mal, glaube ich, ein bisschen dynamischer zu sein als Dings hier noch. Na, sag schon, es ist das, was es ist, das. Kommt mir bis jetzt zumindest rüber. Mal sehen. Okay. Ja. Ja, für die gefallene Schwester, die muss ich das jetzt hier gehen lassen.
What inexplicable nonsense you babble.
I see through you. Watch out. Oh,
tutorial complete. Now it's time to get serious.
Jawohl.
How's that? I am the president after all. Whoa, that was crazy. You're really something, huh?
You as well. Impressive for a mere human. Neptune, was it?
That's right. I'm Neptune, wandering bug hunter, and everyone's president and CEO.
Hm, also ich weiß ja nicht, wie es euch geht, aber Efshar erinnert mich so ein bisschen aus die aus Elden Ring. Ah, wie hieß die denn nochmal? Ah, ich habe ihren Namen vergessen, aber ich glaube, ihr wisst, wen ich meine. Ja.
I'll remember that name. In deference to one soon departed.
We won't let that happen.
She's our valued CEO. We won't stand by and watch her be defeated.
Neppy, we've got your back.
Huh. Clinging to each other to the very end. So be it. Come at me, all of you!
Hm. Pipi. Was ein Name. Jagger, okay. Ist das eine Anspielung auf die Atagi Jaguar? Und Redio. Ja, ich müsste mir danach später einmal nachlesen, was hier. Auf welche Konsolen die hier basieren, ne? Wenn die eben Konsolen darstellen sollen.
Do what must be done.
Alrighty.
Become the rest on my boomerang.
I am not so weak as to be busted by a toy.
Okay, chains. Wie ist das? Was ist das? Ja.
A scrap. A scrap. I have formulated a plan. Let us attack simultaneously.
So, ja gut, das hatte ich ja gerade eben gemacht, ne? Ja. Mhm. Okay, ja, kennt man. Schön im Standard halten. Was machen wir besten damit?
I cleaned that one up quick.
This went above my expectations.
Press F to pay respects.
are healing? Her body? What was that?
This is the curse placed upon me. It stands proof of your accursed sins. I'll withdraw for today. Remember well my terrible visage.
Efshaw! Why are you doing all this?
I'll do whatever I must to destroy the cursed game. Nothing more.
Ugh, what a selfish employer. She should at least think about what all of this puts me through. Krusty, come back to me!
Ach ja, die Schwester. Die kam ja zum ersten Mal in Hyperdimension Infinite Victory vor, soweit ich weiß, ne? Muss ich auch noch das playen. Die ersten beiden auf der PS3 habe ich ja LP'd. Ja, alle guten Dinge sind drei, ne?
No way! I'm gonna do what I want. You should go have some fun too. Games are everything in this world after all.
Games are everything, huh? Now that I think about it, it was because of a game I ended up meeting everyone.
Hm. 3 Monate zuvor.
There we go. I made it to this new dimension in one piece. I wonder what kind of adventures I'll have. Oh, I hope I can find lots of rare bugs. Ooh, it's so exciting.
Die Musik von Mark 2 damals.
Hey! Hey! Hey, come on! Don't ignore me! There you go again, using my powers without permission. It might be nothing to you, but it's real tiring to cross dimensions.
Yeah, yeah, I know. You're setting me up to explain the sitch to all the new folks playing.
No, that's not...
So, that power I just used to travel dimensions is actually Krusty's. And by trapping her into my precious Nep note, I'm able to use that power at will.
Who are you talking to? And my name's Kowar!
Well, Krusty's a better nickname, and my name's Neptune. I'm a wandering bug hunter who travels dimensions.
Ist halt die Frage, was für Bugs sind gemeint? Käfer oder Spielebugs? Hm.
Alright, now that introductions are over, let's head out.
Listen to what I'm saying!
She definitely wouldn't be so nice without the Nep note. I'd better be extra careful nothing happens to it.
Ja, was ist 3 Monate danach passiert? Foreshadowing.
No strange bugs or exciting adventures in sight. Better hit the nearest city for some action. Place is huge. First up, meal time. Can't go fast on an empty stomach.
Oh ja, das will ich nach der Aufnahme auch machen. Ich nehme gerade das Video während meiner Mittagspause auf.
Hm? What's that noise? It almost sounds like an unstoppable stampede of 1,000 desperate feet.
Please refrain from pushing. Please don't push!
Hey, hurry up and sell them already! I've been in line for 3 days!
I've been waiting for a whole week!
If even a single person gets injured, sales will be cancelled! I repeat, if anyone's injured...
Whoa, this is way past the level of a simple sale. What is everyone so excited for?
Die PS5 Pro? Komm raus. In der Welt zumindest.
Little miss, you got in line without knowing why? Today's the long-awaited launch date of the new console.
A game? They're all here to buy a game? But their eyes are blood red.
It's the first new console in years, get me? We're all super hype. We're pogging out of our minds. Oh, looks like the line's about to move. Well then, young miss, I wish you luck. Let us meet again if we both survive.
Wait, mister. I didn't come here to buy a game. How do I get out of this line?
Oh, ich weiß nicht. Einfach nach rechts treten oder links?
Ooh, sweet freedom. Wow, games sure are popular in this world, huh, Krusty? Huh? Krusty? Ah, my nip note's gone.
Oh.
Did I lose it in the crowd? What do I do? I'm already in a bind. I have to find it ASAP. This is bad. Not a single hint. I searched so much and everything. Huh? There's a light coming from the back of that room. What's this? A TV and a game console. And they're on. But what are they doing in an abandoned building? Well, whatever. I'll take it for a spin, may as well. What is this? This is awful. What is this? It's so bad. It's great. No way. This is wild. I can't stop laughing.
I'm shocked. I didn't think anyone would have so much fun with that game.
Huh? Whoa. Where'd you guys come from? Are you ghosts?
Rude! Don't talk about us like that!
As Pippi said, we're not ghosts.
Sorry for startling you. We've got circumstances. Anyways, we should introduce ourselves. I'm Redio. Oh, you can call me Doctor, too.
The name is Jagger. Just leave the calculations to me. Do the math.
And I'm Pippi. I'm like the leader. In other words, I'm the best. And bright. Right now, we've sort of lost our shares, but we're goddesses. We're actually really super duper awesome.
That's interesting. Also, das war zumindest bei den früheren Teilen so. Es ist doch eigentlich normalerweise so, wenn eine Goddess ihre Shares verliert, dann hört sie doch auf zu existieren, oder? Oder geht zumindest in Stasis. Eins von beiden. Ist interesting. Also entweder haben die noch nicht alles verloren, oder... Ja, weiß nicht, die sind ein bisschen anders. They just built it different.
So there's goddesses in this world too.
You're sure taking it in well, huh?
What do we do? Wasn't our plan to force things through while she was still in shock?
Don't worry! She might be gutsier than we thought, but that's just what she needs to handle that.
Hey, so why is there a game console sitting out in a place like this?
That's because we were waiting for someone to play the game we made.
Wait, so you guys made this game? That's amazing!
But it was just dull, right?
Yep, it was dull. And fun. And awesome.
You have rather unique tastes.
But thanks to that, we were able to get a bit of our shares back.
Right! It's all thanks to your heartfelt, genuine enjoyment. And so, won't you become our president and develop games with us?
Me. President?
We can make fun games and get a ton of people to play them, we can regain our goddess powers. As the leader, I could manage it myself, but I'd rather focus on production. We need someone else to take the reins. So I'm
now, I won't take no for an answer.
All right, sure.
For real? And just like that?
Are you super sure? Don't you want to give it more thought? You might end up our guarantor before you realize it.
Well, being president sounds fun. I've always wanted to try game development, and you guys are in trouble, right?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
We still haven't asked your name yet, have we?
Me? My name's Neptune, dimension-hopping bug hunter. And from today on, I'm president of this game company.
Das wäre einmal das da. Okay, okay. Ah, okay, es ist jetzt wie... Ach ja, wie damals bei den älteren Spielen, ne? Nicht alles ist hier leider auf Englisch synchronisiert. Das meiste ist auf Japanisch. Schade, schade, aber gut, was sollen wir machen, ne? Der Text geht ein bisschen schnell, ne? Ich meine, ich komme hinterher. Ist aber halt die Frage, wie es bei euch aussieht. Weil sonst werde ich vielleicht einmal die Autotextgeschwindigkeit ein bisschen höher stellen müssen. Ist nämlich gerade auf der höchsten Geschwindigkeit. I guess. Ja, why not? Okay, okay. Oh, interesting. Okay, okay. Ich denke, das macht am meisten Sinn. Ja, 0% Sales, damit kann, glaube ich, niemand davon leben. Interesting, interesting. Mal schauen, kann ich von hier aus? Ah, kann ich sogar, perfekt. Weil dann machen wir einfach mal Short. Ja, ein bisschen besser, oder? Was meint ihr? Passt es? Dritte Neptunia-Spiel, ha? Huh? Neues Wallpaper, nice. Na, ich weiß nicht, ist glaube ich immer noch ein bisschen zu schnell, ne? Mach mir nochmal. Okay, werden wir dann wohl erst später herausfinden.
It's our earnings report. How's it look?
Sheesh.
Just barely? Did I misjudge our target?
Naja,
das war der Prolog, ne? Ah, Lebul, der Klassiker. Lebul verleiht Flügel. Mechanische Flügel.
This is a story from long, long ago, when this world was still a...
Hold it!
Hey, what's the deal, President? Things were just about to get good.
You've got to give a proper warning before dropping the lore bomb. You know, for the folks in front of the screen.
And who the heck is that exactly? Well, fine. Then from here on, I'll be explaining the origins of this world. So you better listen well. Once again.
In this world, a lone goddess created a GAME. In other words, she invented video games. And after that, see? The other goddesses all got addicted to playing it.
Wait! Don't steal my lines!
Time passed, and rumors of the game spread throughout the world. And soon, all conflict had ceased. In its place, arose an unprecedented game boom. And so...
Na, sieh mal da. Sie sind immer treu geblieben. Statt Make Love, Not War, Make Games, Not War.
Okay, Pip, you're up! Oh, don't throw it to me so suddenly!
And thus was born the Era of Makers.
That was supposed to be my line!
Apologies, Pippi. It seems we took the joke too far.
There, there. Don't cry, Pip. Here, try this. Open wide.
Hey, yo.
Oden.
Sieht interesting aus.
I skewered tomato, seaweed, and cheese, then simmered them slowly in Oden-flavored medicine. It's a prototype I came up with just yesterday. How's it taste? Isn't it great?
I just said it was awful. And what the heck is Oden-flavored medicine? Don't just stick suspicious things in people's mouths.
I see your creations are the same as ever, Doctor.
Huh? Really? It's pretty good, though.
WTH. Anyways, do you have a clearer picture of the ways of this world now? To echo our CEO, this world is currently in an era of makers. Goddesses and other powerful makers compete ruthlessly. Amongst this torrent, it will be no small feat for a nameless maker like us to create a game with wide audience appeal. In other words, it's AIG, an impossible game.
Nicht mit Nippy.
Not to worry. Being producer Pippi, and by your side, President.
Yeah, small Pippi ist am Start. Das hat sich so falsch aus dem Kontext gerissen, ne?
From now on, you can call me Pippi P.
Gotcha, Pippi P. Then I have a question. From now on, what exactly should we do?
Isn't it obvious? We make a game!
Gotcha, Pippi P. How do we make a game?
Isn't it obvious? First we...
Und durch eine Spiele-Engine.
Difficult to begin game development immediately. We're fresh out of staff or funding, you know? Guess that makes fundraising our first priority.
Part-timing again? I don't think I can bear the life of a sushi pack furnisher again.
Hey, can't we just sell it as it is? You know, the game I first played?
That. Are you possibly talking about that game?
Yep. It's already finished up, so can't we just sell it already? Huh? What's with this mood? Did I ask something I shouldn't?
Ah, Juckreiz im Auge. Mist.
It's fine. We were just feeling nostalgic.
Ui, die Musik. Blue Twilight.
That game is actually the first one we ever made, back when we first started out. A lot happened back then. Most of our games have been destroyed by now.
And now this is all that's left. It was probably mistaken for an unfinished product.
So let's get going and sell it. Then lots of people will check it out.
But CEO... Rezzy, we're truly glad you like it, but as a maker, I don't think it's right for us to sell something like that.
That's right! There's no point in selling games if they aren't fun! Besides, you said it was bad when you played it, President!
Yeah, it was bad, but it was fun, too.
That's a puzzling answer. Which is it?
Naja, ich meine, ein Spiel kann schlecht sein, aber trotzdem Spaß machen. Gibt ja einige Beispiele für.
It might be bad, but that's exactly what makes it so funny. It's silly, and there's nothing else like it. Isn't that plenty? Either way, we don't have the money or the manpower to make a new game, right? So let's try it.
That's true, but...
She might be right. Considering our situation. You too, Redio? Are you serious?
Yes.
Well, we can't sell it as is, but we could try to touch it up, you know? And anyways, it's our Prezi's decision.
That's right! If the president says it's fun, you guys can have faith in it, right?
Yeah, all right.
Oh dear, the CEO who drags everyone along by sheer, unadulterated will. So be it. Do the math. Alrighty then, I'll get right to briefing our Prezi on game disc development.
Ja, feiert wahrscheinlich nicht jeder, ne? Ob das eine gute Idee ist? Ich meine, klar, es gibt hier und da immer eine Nische, aber ich weiß nicht. Ist nice. Ja gut, solange die ja noch nicht hier am Reden sind, was mir noch einfällt. Ich habe jetzt ja hier drei Neptunia Limited Editions, die ich noch nicht unboxed habe. Beziehungsweise zu denen ich kein Video gemacht habe. Ja, seit Neptunia Cross Center und Kagura habe ich das nicht gemacht. Müsste ich vielleicht mal nachholen, ne? Ist halt die Frage, wie sehr die Leute das halt sehen wollen, ne? Ist auch so eine Sache. Ja. Ich meine, wenn ihr es sehen wollt, ihr wisst Bescheid, dann lasst auf jeden Fall einen Kommentar hier da. Da kann ich so ungefähr abschätzen, wie sehr die Nachfrage nach einem Unboxing hier ja, ist. Ja, genau deswegen haben wir das hier einmal auch gemacht, ne? Diesen einen Note hier geholt. Naja, aber ich würde sagen, ich beende mal hier den Part, damit ich den auch hier heute rausbringen kann. Da kann ich ins Menü gehen. Na gut, dann werde ich das so stehen lassen müssen. naja, ist ein bisschen weird an der Stelle, das hier zu pausieren, aber ja, ich weiß jetzt nicht, was danach noch einen hier erwartet. Naja, dann würde ich sagen, dann seid auf jeden Fall gespannt auf den nächsten Part. Und wie immer, bis zum nächsten Video. Bis dahin, see you.